most wonderful person in my life that's becoming very famous, Jack Racer Warren.
It's owned by Jack Warren.
Yeah!
410, Jack Warren.
Jack Warren, the 1940 Willys, and this is your selection, Andy.
Jack Warren and Company, 41 Willys 2.
The Iron Misfits.
Okay, I love my little honey, Jack Racer Warren, but I don't like being a car widow, so I have got some big plans when he comes back in. We're going to have a fabulous dinner in the garage. Next episode to come. Thank you.
Not that she's jealous. But the reason the car is called the Iron Mistress is because she thinks I love it more than her.
And that is so true.
She's got a nice body and a great rear end.
Hi.